This is a made basketball shot.
Yes, you saw that correct.
The basketball doesn't have to go through the rim to count as a made shot.
All the basketball has to do
is hit the inside of the rim, and the shot counts, even if it bounces out. So any part that's inside the rim is a made basketball shot. So now you know.